Madam President, we now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
The Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a Solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my God, what about China?
All diplomatic contact has ceased. But as you can see, Beijing, Shanghai, and Hong Kong, they're in as much danger as we are.
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President, may God help us.
Objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
I broke kill. Didn't even alive, didn't work out last time.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Oh shit, that was close!
To support our advance. So watch your fire. Don't get sidetracked. We're here to shut down the transmission and kill Menendez.
Get up the stairs!
Target building up ahead!
Reprogram to support.
has located a broadcast source. SE-1, say status.
Robert Sears, been a perimeter established.
SE-1, switch profile to checkpoint responsibilities. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
Console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Ron Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Apocalypse is sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery, tyrannized by war.
He's ready to strike New York. Gotta stop it!
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
Your war mission, Tano.
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
He's crippled. You cannot stop us now. War is the end. Rise and strike while they are down. Strike now. And strike.
Move out.
Section! We got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait! Don't move him!
Section, this is SE-2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
Checkpoint 4, we have unidentified persons approaching.
Oh! Hands up! Drop your weapons!
Push checkpoint 4's location to my HUD.
We're the Americans. Take it easy.
Orders are no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is down. We need to move.
some help out here. Labor section.
He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
Drones. There's knackered power stations all over the East Coast.
How long will it take you to stop it?
I've spent the last year trying to crack this sod. Best thing I can do right now is leg it back to England.
You know, we invited Raul Menendez to be here on the show tonight, but
he had other plans. Something about an animal.
Secure him.
What happened to the lights? Fuck!
What'd you learn from that?